pray before you enter. Pray before yes. Toxic union, so risky, so risky. Beware, my brothers, beware. Beware, my sisters, beware. Shine your eyes.
Strange lady, like that of Samson, that he was unable to fulfill his purpose on earth. Resist the devil, and he will flee from you. Never forget that toxic union will produce toxic generation. Get down on your knee and pray. Make an inquiry. Is it God's will for you? Is it your father asked you to go in there? My sister, I feel suddenly forgotten that not all things that are glitter, they are gold. Where are you rushing to? Oh, because you are lonely. Only life cannot kill you. Holiness is a sign of self-love. If you miss it in your marriage, your hell have already started, you. And some bubble with no future, with no destiny, are full up there. Beware of wolf with sheep clothes. The Bible says in the book of Proverbs, chapter 3, verse 5 to 6, trust in the Lord. Lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways, acknowledge God, and he will direct your path. Oh, my generation, go and pray. You have a lot of purpose to fulfill on earth. Is it God that said you should go in there? Did you hear from God, my sister, before? Yes. My brother, did you hear from God before you enter? Is it not your own will, self-will? Well, casting down every imagination, things that exalt themselves against the will of God. The heart is full of many activities. There are a lot of things that is running in your heart. You are looking at the beauty. Oh, never forget that divorce is not welcome in the Bible. Once you enter there, you've entered. Beauty and handsomeness will fade away one day. Be spiritual. Never forget that spiritual control physical. The Bible says in the book of Romans that to be spiritually minded is life. To be carnally minded is death. My sister, my brother, let us pray to avert toxic union. It is well with us in Jesus' name.